About a deadly crash in Beaumont. It happened around 2:30 this morning on the I-10 service road near 7th Street. Police say the driver of a silver Dodge Dart was speeding when she hit a curb and lost control. The driver is identified as 24-year-old Adriana Caballero of Nevada. Her family in Southeast Texas has been notified. There were two kids in the car, ages 2 and 4, who were taken to the hospital. They are in stable condition.